Hey everyone, in this quick video, I just want to show you how to change the font size in Xcode. As Xcode has a small font to begin with, it can be a good idea to enlarge it, as it'll cause less strain on your eyes. So, let's go through the process of how to do that now. To begin, just open Xcode and then go to Preferences and click that. Then, we are going to navigate over to the Themes section. And, as you can see here, we have all the colors for the various types of data. Let's just hit Command A. This will select all. Then, at the bottom of the Preferences window here, you can see that we have our font name, which for this current theme I'm using is SF Mono Regular. And just to the right of that, there's a small window pop-up button. Let's just click that. Now we can make changes to the font size here on the right-hand side, to whatever we want. Because earlier we selected all, this makes our lives much easier as opposed to changing all of these different text types individually. As you can see at the top here, we are only changing the text within our source editor. So, if I were to print a bit of text here, you can see that although our editor has larger text now, our output console is still appearing small. To resolve that, let's head back to the Preferences and then Themes again. Now, we can move over to the Console tab at the top, and repeat the process. So, let's hit Command A to select all, open the pop-up window, and then change the font size. Now, as you can see at the bottom in our output window, the font size has changed. You could also do many other aesthetic changes in the menu if you want to, such as change the color of certain types of data, change the font, and many other things. Thank you for checking out this short video, and I hope it helped you learn how you can change the font size in Xcode. If you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and check out our YouTube memberships down below by clicking the join button or our Patreon page to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.